Is it the future already? Oh, I'm afraid my watch is running a little late. About 30 years late. So we gotta hurry. Let's go. Come on.
At Universal Studios, you soar through time and space on Back to the Future the Ride. Based on the popular film series, at Back to the Future the Ride, 7-story-tall Omnimax screens and 70mm film provide the largest projected images of any motion simulator ride in the world. Doc Brown himself would be amazed at the futuristic technology that brings this ride to life. The hydraulically activated movements of each vehicle are carefully choreographed to the multi-million dollar ride film, which took 2 years to create. Huge dome-like screens wrap around you, providing a full sensory experience. However, the curved screens also meant great care had to be taken when creating the film, so that objects on the screen wouldn't appear curved and distorted themselves. The film and movement, combined with the special sensor-round audio effects, really create the illusion that you're flying.
Thank you.